The tube mechanism is a simple dress shirt button mechanism, but could be used for cufflinks if you make it in a heavier construction. If you don't know what the dress shirt button is used for, I have a video about that. The beans were cast by Geoff from the VegOilGuy channel, and are 3D scans of real coffee beans, 3D printed and cast in silver. Geoff wasn't entirely happy with how they turned out, so he cast an additional set for me. But I think the porosities add an organic look to them, so now I have buttons for an additional mechanism.